Create a series with a few samples in the preparation of actual analyses. You can name it freely, but here, I call it reference. The beta value ranges from 0 to 1, indicating the methylation rate. Set the color scale for the beta value to make it understood intuitively. Add the take as log scale step in the normalization section, although the beta value is not logarithmic. The beta value distribution forms bimodal, peaking at around 0 and 1. You can browse the actual beta values in the datasheet tab, CH1 raw signal columns. Blank cells indicate the data lack. Only a part of the samples have beta values sometimes. Add the fill missing values block in the normalization section to fill the blanks with 1. Open the datasheet tab to check that processed signals become 1 if their CH1 raw signals are blanks. Open the annotations tab. You see island in the feature underscore type column, indicating they are on CPG islands. Search by keyword island to extract them and make a measurement list. Notice that CPG island probes show mostly unmethylated. Open the Venn diagram tool. Drag and drop the all measurements and CPG island to get the complement of the CPG island. Notice that the beta values of probes in the not on CPG island are generally higher than CPG islands. Select the CPG island probes again to paint them black, and open the genome view. You can zoom in on the genome view to look closer. Most black bar graphs indicate near O, unmethylated, while some have higher beta values. Go to the website of UCSC Genome Browser to get the official locations of CPG islands. Open the Table Browser tool. Download locations of CPG islands of the GRCH38 version in bed format. Import the downloaded .bed file as a region list. Drag and drop the CPG islands of GRCH38 on the genome view to visualize them. Check the location of FAM73A gene on the chromosome tab and look closer at it with the genome view. Notice that the beta values near the TSS of FAM73A gene seem to be kept unmethylated, even though the gene doesn't have a CPG island around its TSS. Like FAM73A gene, there must be some genes with unmethylated regions around their TSS lacking CPG islands. So, let's extract probes near TSS, -500 to +500 from each TSS, with the genomic location filter tool. Save those probes as a measurement list named TSS500. Open the Measurement to Region tool. Set the measurement list, CPG island, and any one sample. Select Processed Signal, in which the blanks are filled with 1. And then, switch the measurement list to TSS500, and convert it to a region list. Now we have 2 region lists, CPG Island, and TSS500. Open the Summarize tool. Set the reference track width, GRCH38 CPG Island, and select Overlapping mode. Set the query track width, CPG Island, to convert probes to blocks representing CPG islands. Switch the query track to TSS500 and select Upstream mode. And set Distance with 0 and Fringe with 500. The Summarize tool turns probes around TSS into 1 kbp blocks, 500 bp wide toward both up and downstream from TSS. So, let's look at the region lists we created so far. Notice that probes tagged as island overlap with GRCH38 defined CPG islands. The resulting region list from the Summarize tool has blocks of CPG islands. On the other hand, probes around TSS scatter wider than CPG islands, and the Summarize tool generated wider blocks. If you look closer, that wide block is not one big block, but a bunch of 1 kbp blocks. This is because multiple transcripts for a gene have slightly different TSSs, and each transcript corresponds to a 1 kbp block. Open the Genomic Location Filter tool again and set the summarized CPG Island and TSS500 region lists. Turn to Merge mode and execute to combine all blocks. You can confirm that both blocks in CPG Island and TSS500 are included in the merged region list. Lastly, use the Create Interval tool to bundle overlapping blocks. You can confirm that it merged those overlapping blocks into one interval and reduced the total number of regions. Keep the UCSC defined CPG islands and final product of intervals. And remove all intermediate products. Open the genomic location filter to extract probes overlapping the final intervals. Save a list of complementary probes other than CPG islands or around TSS.